Three things to remember about sparklers. 1. A sparkler can seriously burn a child, so hold it at arm's length. Not the child, the sparkler. 2. When you've finished with it, put it in a bucket of water. No, not the child, the sparkler. And 3. Always hold it in a gloved hand. Well, now you're just being silly, aren't you? Sparklers. Handle with care.